So this will be a one fall to a finish one-on-one match. The first competitor to score a pin or a submission will win. Just popping the jaw.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Controlling the head.
Wow! What a head scissor!
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
It's amazing what Sin Cara can do in that ring.
I think after that, I'll be searching in my tights for a white flag I can wave.
Christian has the headlock.
What a neck breaker! I'm not sure there's anything more exciting than watching Sin Cara fly around the ring.
Sin Cara is a world-traveled veteran, having thrilled people around the world in Mexico, Japan, China, and the United States. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Oh, how do you do that? Did you hear how his leg connected?
Split reversal there by Christian. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. And he goes for the neckbreaker. Christian into the headlock, dodges to the side of that one. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. A battle of wills now.
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? The divas! Every year we get to see divas in bikinis. I love it!
Sin Cara squeezing down on the head. Avoids the impact there. Sin Cara.
You have to watch out for Christian. He always has something up his sleeve.
Time here at SummerSlam. Thank you again for joining us.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here.
How sudden is that? Sin Cara from behind.
Oh my gosh!
The things Sin Cara can do are simply amazing. Athletically, he's in a league of his own.
Wow, what an incredible super kick!
A sick dick breaker. And he gets out of the way. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. Sin Cara. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. That's not good. Got the legs crossed, cranking that lower back. What a submission. Nicely avoided there. And he dodges that one.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. Christian controlling the head.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Wow!
And there's some more emotion on display. The tension.
There's the cover!
And Sin Cara battles out.
Boy, I'm really impressed with the heart of Sin Cara. This guy's a true warrior. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Whoa, whoa!
Watch out. And will this be it? Sin Cara quickly kicks out. amazingly gifted maneuver.
Sin Cara
has the headlock.
Did you see that? Wow!
Sin Cara is ready to fly.
Whoa!
He scored with that one.
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
What's he going to do now?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Stay down! Stay down!
The back of the head has the arm, and there's the arm ball! Sin Cara!
And he makes it to the ropes.
Caught the leg. Wow! Narrowly avoids the attack there.
This DDT, Christian in trouble.
Ooh, hooks the leg, shoulders down. And Christian refuses to stay down. Can he score the pin? Sin Cara into the headlock.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
The kick connects.
Two here.